What do you think we do here? This isn't the Red Cross. We make weapons.